the problem with the empirical approach, the problem with totalizing it, is that the empirical approach tends to be mostly descriptions of things and the way they interact and the way they can be manipulated. And that's fine, but doesn't tell you, doesn't provide any real insight into how to live, how to act, how to take your next step, how to produce a hierarchy of values, and how to determine what's most important and what's least important. And